All right, now we're going to talk about the brief. So kind of walk us through this because it's a bit different than the tap.
Excuse me.
The tap pinup.
Yes, well, this is a brief. Like, so it's not a longer line. It's the brief that we all loved and grew up with. But, you know, what I love about it is always stretch. So I'm doing this, you're not hearing anything. There's no elastic in the waistband to dig into your tummy. We've given you this nice little overlay that gives you a little bit more tummy control. It's not a granny panty. It's really, really pretty. Even if someone sees you in it, they're gonna love it. Full stretch over the derriere. So where you put it, it stays. You're not gonna be digging in your pants and digging in your dress and pulling it up. It's gonna stay up. And we even go a little higher, so it's gonna hit you at your natural waistband. So I've made it kind of my thing to reinvent the panties so that they're very pretty, very functional, but very today, and not just kind of plain. Like, why not have a pretty panty? And also the lace overlay does help smooth your tummy a little bit more. Also, the nature of this fabric, which is, again, knitted yarn, there's no seams anywhere, does kind of keep in this lower pooch. This is a problem that I've had, definitely had more problems with after a certain age. So, I mean, I don't know what that is, but there's something else going on here. So this is just gonna help smooth everything out, keep everything in place. You're gonna feel more secure. Everything's feels smoother and literally helps just the nature of the fabric kind of smooth out your tushy from lumps and bumps. So you will love it. It's a brief. Now, you and I talk about how we like the longer line under our dresses, even though you've got such thin legs. I don't, but I can't stand my legs touching in the summer. But the briefs under, and I wear slacks more than I wear dresses now. Under every slack that I own, every jean that I own, these panties are all my briefs that are coming up or is what I wear under. I love them. They don't move. They stay in place. I mean, listen, I grew up and I tried the thong and I wore bikinis and I did that and I was tiny. I was a 2'4" and still things would move around. These are going to stay in place and help smooth you out. You're getting three of them in the matching. Even if you didn't pick up the bras, everyone needs new panties. We wear them every day. Why don't you get something that is going to live in your life and wash after wash, you're gonna stay this beautiful.
And they're so soft and they're so breathable.
They are.
And they feel awesome on. Okay, so let me do the colors. We'll kind of go down on this end. The first one's gonna be your multi, and that includes the nude, the navy, and the amethyst. I think that's a beautiful trio.
I love that amethyst.
Really pretty. Oh, it's gorgeous. The next one over is gonna be your neutrals. Now here you get a black, you get a light pink, and you get the nude, the light nude. The one after that's called blue multi. That's navy, light nude, and the white is in there too. So you get two really super colors for the summertime. Because if you're wearing white jeans or white capris, and then a denim is fabulous. On your end, the next one's gonna be the teal.
And I love this, this could be closer to your, down here, sorry.
Yeah.
So you get the, this is called the teal multi. You get the mocha, the peach, and then that gorgeous teal all summer. And then last but not least, this is called, we guess we ran out of
it. Are we missing one or is
we might have run out of it.
They're sold out.
But we do have the blush multi, and the blush multi, you get the nude, the blue, and the blush. So very pretty, very bridal. You are gonna love these. I can't explain the softness, how they feel on, look how great they look on Hope. Total hip coverage, total lower, your lower tummy area is covered. And every time I see that little side derriere of hers, I'm like, these panties make you look good.
Yeah, oh, absolutely.
They do. It's all about
and
how
like
it makes your clothing
look. And I
like
where they land at the top too.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're up to your natural waistline. So on me, they go a little bit higher, but my girls here are 5'9", 5'10", so I know on you they're gonna go like right to your
belly
button.
They land right at my belly button. Yeah, it's perfect. Okay, here's our sizing. We go small through 3X, and once again, you just, you know, shot into this case.
No need to go up or down, whatever you take, we're taking the legging, they're perfect. I mean, I wear a large in these, and I'm very ample down there, back there, all there, everywhere there. And even like I told you right before, I'm like, right now I'm up some pounds. It's like, how does that happen? It just does. I walk in the grocery store and I gain weight. But anyway, I didn't go up a size. So I've been in a large, and I'm literally up 10 pounds right now. And I didn't change to the extra large. So you're going to love that, that it literally is going to either you've lost some weight or gained some weight, you don't have to run to that next size.
Right, absolutely. And the funny thing, kind of the great thing about it is they just last and last. I always tell Rhonda, it says, you know, Rhonda, after a couple of years, they should just dissolve in the wash one day. But my original Aubras, I'm still wearing them.
I know.
I have one on this morning when I was at company and I was running around the house with it on. Yeah, they really are. Okay, don't forget the featured price is for a short amount of time. So take advantage of it because you're saving, in this case, a couple dollars. Plus, don't forget today, we have a unique 4 Flex on anything more.